drawing straight and curved lines. Select your pen tool, click, move somewhere else, click, click, click. When you want to close the shape, double click at the start point. You can now fill this with a colour, add effects. To make a curved line, click at the start. The next click, you click and hold and drag, let it go, come back to the dot, click, drag, let go, come back to the dot, click, drag, and carry on until you've gone to wherever you want to go, and finish with a double click.